I don't really care about like what people think. I want to meet my expectations. I want to win a TI. That's all I'm thinking about.
The path is clear. Onward.
The Drow Ranger. With that, they'll group up. There's a mech now on to Zai as well.
So you say. Yes.
What the fuck? That's such a fast charge.
Song of the Siren from Arteezy tries to stop the fun once again. Crits back into base safely, but Zai, he's trapped outside, so he'll drop down.
Dodge.
Where is it?
He meant to dodge the E-Blade Starfall. He actually lived because of that. What a sick play from Arteezy.
Rush is kind of hard.
So you say. Looks like Secret will finally figure out where the real Juggernaut
How
is.
How was that melee range?
Okay, well.
And with that,
Superman strategy.
Oh.
Manta
wow.
Dodge on Glimpse?
What? Manta.
That's 9k plays right there.
Bottom's at risk. Oh, come.
They are definitely on the back foot of this game.
Someone
They're going
to
lose more. It's just. That was a dieback on the Omni Knight. That's not good. 747 blasted back into the fight. Oh, no.
Great Manta dodge by Arteezy there. Guaranteed the follow-up stun.
Talents there.
Don't fight. You have no word.
Fight.
Go.
Mops up. Our spear's up.
Your top tower is under attack. All right. Global bait. I'm dead for 50 seconds.
Wait, what? Baited. It was all part of the plan. Get out of there, sir.
Then it's right in our core.
Oh! He has a mana.
Dude,
I thought you died. It all started with the fuck up, huh? Now it's a rampage!
Your middle tower is under attack. The enemy's top tower has fallen.
that.
My instincts are on the fucking
right.
He looks like
if he pops the ultimate, it's off cooldown soon before the doom reaches him.
Oh, he gets hexed. There's the doom. Arteezy just walks in to the wrong direction. LGD, they get a payout here. The deny from the wolves. Oh, Artur.
Help.
Bone cook.
Wow! Arteezy god!
There's a spark here.
Let me keep
This is what happens when bad players think they're good.
This guy is crazy.
I need help, dude.
5 seconds.
Dude, I dodged the ulti, bro. Big plays, big plays.
Big plays. Dude, don't die yet.
What the
fuck? Big plays, big plays.
EG deal with having the split push kick in, because that's where Team Liquid strength really happens. The Nature's Prophet, he's the space creator. He's the guy which is... Okay, really, Arteezy? Sorry, I just watched this sentence.
Oh!
Did he really?
What? Oh my god!
There is so much around that tower!
No way!
Yes way!
They got no spells. Kill him.
On the backside, crit and S4, smacks him once. He's gonna have to kill going back. Oh, Arteezy getting a purge. That purge off the Warlock heal. That might be enough to bring him down. He health pots through it, but he's still Orb Venom slowed. He's gonna get it. He should die or the chicken as well.
He's even bloodlusting for him.
He needs two more hits.
Oh, he's going in. Oh. One more. Oh, the tango.
And hits him with it. All right.
My head. Bonded, you and I. You are no more.
There was definitely not.
I was not controlling the temple or assassin once. Dude, just get the death out of the way, and then all hell just breaks loose after that.
Yeah, it's working really well for every team.
The gift's getting more tracks, and there's a jump in Fate. The Ghost Scepter will keep him alive. Arteezy still has the Aegis of the Immortal. We have to bear this sign of Fate. Bounty Hunter, he gets the bounce through, and he just keeps the track up. There's three heroes who are tracked right now, and S4 back into the fray. S4 being controlled for the moment, but Luo so low. In comes Arteezy with the ulti. Arteezy, there's your Aegis plop popping, finally, but S4 still standing his ground. He's going to kill off Chuan. Arteezy making
oh,
a lot of the side blade! Arteezy! Just man of mana!
He won't wait for anything, it looks like. 430's looking to move in. I thought they smoked for this, maybe not. And they're swinging around, but while they're doing that, Bernie's getting caught in the mid lane. Quickly dealt with, finished off by a nice MKB crowd there, as Arteezy will close him out. Now the back connects on several. Arteezy does get stunned. Bernie bought back and reengages. 430 trying to finish him off.
He's got no armor.
Not tanky enough. No, he is! He gets off to Satanic and they can't finish him! Triple! Make it an ultra! Artur unstoppable! That invoker dead for 100. And Burning left to do it alone. Hunts on the puppy. A couple more hours. Can he finish off Arteezy? BKB activated, but he's chunking him down. And he'll land the fight. It's a rampage!
How do you usually play your pups?
You know, I try to be very calm with my team. You know, I figured out that if I'm mean to my team and rude to my team, we usually lose. So I'm like a positive guy. You know, I make them play better. You know, just positive vibes. PMA, positive mental attitude.